He's killing it.
Yesterday I had nothing. Didn't know whether I'd amount to something.
Everybody like leave hard life and go hands. I'm like, why would God give us all hands? Tryna get four pockets full, no small pants. Can't get you, I get your kid like a tall man.
Come here.
Nobody give a fuck if Kilo straight. You ain't kicking out, nigga. Fuck if you okay. Fuck. That's why I stay high like no bass. Tryna have all gas like no brakes. Can't buy your whole piece, gotta order these. All your shit in my not moment like an artery. Tryna have the whole world speaking hard knees. Can't talk to me without saying hard to me. Every day with Hardy like a weekend. Life way better when you're geeking.
It do.
I like the little small pink P10s. Fuck purple, drinking like red or the green shit.
Trying to talk about all that shit, man.
Man, look, as the film goes,
my nerves fucking, my nerves bad right now, cuz. Since
what?
The shootout, I ain't see my brother or nothing like that, my nigga. I ain't trying to talk about none of that other shit.
You heard, man?
For real, no, I'm dead ass serious.
Look,
I ain't got no gun on me right now. Strapless and all that, I gotta go by my. You know, them niggas straight on that, my nigga. You gonna have to talk about all that other shit, so I ain't trying to worry about that, you heard, man. As a matter of fact, you heard, man.
Bushy.
I'm gonna call that nigga,
nah.
Man, move around, son. Get the fuck with all that shit, son. I ain't trying to hear all that right now, son.
You must be
broke. You heard, man? Fuck you. Get your shit and get the fuck, man. Get out my yard.
Next time,
about
right now, I'm gonna
get out my yard, man, with all that shit. I ain't trying to hear that, man.
Fuck out of here.
Whoa. What's your big brother? Y'all niggas scrape, man, nigga. I ain't hit y'all niggas up since fucking shootout and shit, son. Nigga can't got you and shit. What the fuck? Cut, man, get the fuck. And I just told you, get the fuck, son.
My
gun's
real,
bro. Yeah, man, dumbass crackhead, son, around y'all talking this shit. Start selling that fucking shit, fucking with y'all, nigga. Got all these niggas around y'all. But yeah, man, I was just hitting you up, seeing if you were straight and shit, my nigga. You gonna be a later?
Yeah.
Shit, bet we gonna link.
Why?
Right around. I'm gonna count the bitch ass nigga lurking all in the brain, you hear me? I ain't never sleeping. That little petty ass shit, that shit wasn't about nothing. Still riding around getting it. Dug in the pulley. Yeah. Yeah. I said, up. Get my head back. I'm a fucking drink and shit now. I'm gonna be cooking. I'm scared. Watch. Like one behind, nigga, and everything.
Yard still, my nigga, like, what the fuck?
I
gotta go get my gun or something to get you out of my yard, son.
Fuck, man, I'm worried.
shit.
I signed him out of the way. Signed him out of business. You ain't gotta worry about that.
I
heard you fussing with that nigga the whole time.
Bitch, I went inside. Bitch, I went in inside 30 seconds.
Nobody ain't dropped my old bitch.
The fuck you got you? You took that nigga bike or something?
No.
Ran him, got his bike. Should've thrown him to keep his shit. That's another reason for me to
cut up with it.
Shit. You need to hit a lick.
I might have a little something for you. I tried to go buy the son mama. That shit ain't go as smooth as I thought it would. Yeah, but I'ma burn that whole shit down. I know dude and where mama and them at. Yeah, I'm mean, Sonny bought him on this trail. Fuck, I'm surprised you're not with him, but that's cool. You can roll with me. I might go take a shower and shit.
My God.
You got weed? Roll up, man. I ain't got no bud, man. I ain't smoked nothing since I got out. Said that like I've been in jail, nigga. Who all was there?
I so I can know. Man's off his feet.
Who all was there? It was you.
It was you.
So
what's
up?
Yeah.
Dan. Gutter.
That was it.
Killer wasn't there? Big boy wasn't there?
What's this all for?
What the fuck these niggas got going on? They ain't got time to come get me. I wanna go pay them niggas a visit. We gonna go pay Big Boy a visit, especially Big Boy.
Well, if you would've seen us, you would've been happy. Even though I knew you happy, but you would've been happier if you would've seen how that shit went down, my nigga.
Gang told y'all that nigga came spun back. Nigga gave me like 15 bands. Next day I know dude come around the curve and start hitting. I took off. I ain't got, you know, I got a strap now, but I ain't had one. Man, I'm talking about, yeah, like, dude let off. Like, I thought Sonny Boy got hit. But that boy was gunning back. I was behind the levee, behind, looking like, shit, boy, them niggas tearing it down. They were getting down at each other. Sonny Boy fucked his car. But fuck, that bitch like it was bulletproof or some shit, you know?
What kind of phone game going on? Oh, what's up, gutter nigga?
Bitch,
I thought something was going on with you too. Fuck, my lord. I just touched down, bitch. I've been trying to call everybody and shit.
Yeah, everything's
still. Alright. I still ain't heard from Pito. I still ain't heard from fucking Jack. You the first nigga I heard from. I thought something going on with you, bitch. Your phone just went to, it answered, then it hung up. I mean, what hell?
Yeah,
I've
been tripping sometimes.
Been chilling, you heard me? I just been chilling. Fuck, I had to touch down now. Time to get back to work. I've been on vacation. Back to work. I'm trying to find that bitch. When was the last time you saw that bitch, Jack? Man, I don't want this shit. A repeat.
Like a week and a half.
Man, I ain't trying to go for no repeat.
No, fuck no. We don't need him at all, man.
No. Fuck. I'm gonna try to find.
But anyway, I got all this money to help. We got a new everything. I mean, the money is good. But what that money is, I got a business.
Oh,
look, what you say? Shut up. 450 in my trunk. Got a nigga going deaf. Are you sweating that don't smoke? I'm a hustler, baby, so I hustle the day. Gotta watch my breath. Baby, watch me.
I'm
What am I out y'all doing, son? What am I out y'all doing? You can't even talk to a nigga. Yeah, I smoke. What the fuck? What's this thing, sir? Come on, son.
Whoa!
So we got big bands now, huh?
Nigga,
you think because of the ride here?
Come on, work.
You think I'ma stop?
Nigga,
come on, man. We still gonna kill you, nigga.
We
still gonna kill you.
Hey,
stay back.
What you mean, stay back?
Stay back.
For what?
Stay back, nigga. What I'm doing, my nigga?
You know what I'm saying?
Shut up.
What he did?
Man, shut up.
Hey. What he did?
Back up.
What he did?
Back up.
He can't even tell me. Man, take me out, man. Oh, son. Break someone, break you, bitch. Look like that.
What? What?
Oh, look what we got here. You think because of the rider ain't going? You think I'm going to stop, nigga?
Say, brother. Let that go. What you want, some money?
I don't need no money, nigga.
Hey, well, what you taking it for?
Come on, you gotta go, cuz, man. Look, up yeah, drugs up. On him, man. You
can't even tell me what you taking it for.
I'm saying, though, how you gonna process it without the dope?
Shut up, nigga.
Think about it.
Shut up.
You can't process it without the dope. What you gonna bring him in
now? You neck.
What you gonna bring him in now? Me?
You better be ready to run.
I don't run. Hey, don't worry about that shit. I'm about to come find you out right now. Nigga, money not an option when it come down to my family, you hear me? You a hoe. Remember, you a sellout. You a sellout. Remember that? Hey, we fuck with George Floyd, you hear me?
What's on? What? Fuck, he doing in jail, man, with the knowledge is what happened. What the bond is, I know it's something major, my nigga. $3,000? 300? Man, I know that some flunky shit gotta be going on, man. Gotta be some flunky shit. Look, man, we just link up and we gonna go handle that. Gotta be some flunky shit going on. They gonna let them go on freely, because what you saying, that shit don't even make no sense, yeah, man. We ain't paying no money. Fuck with me by the house, yeah, man. Fuck with me by the house. One.
Snake bites. Scorpion stings. Weak niggas plot to steal crowns from kings. But that weight's a heavy burden on even the broadest of shoulders. The thickest skull thugs and even the hardest of soldiers. The climb to the top filled with pleasure and pain. Peril and loss, profit and gain. Many hands once held open for a pat on the back. Now grasp a knife in the night on a silent attack. They won't stop you from loving, stop you from laughing. Keep you in misery, malice and madness. They path in this life is to make your path rougher. Your joy is they poison, your suffering they supper. When success is tasted, they say that you changed. I thought we was folk, man, you just ain't the same. Come on, let me borrow a little bit off your name. Be a sucker if you want, they gon' hate you just the same. When surrounded by darkness, don't get swallowed by it. Pain, anguish, and fear, don't get followed by it. All habitual line stepping niggas, be quiet. You violate the game, you disqualify.
Nothing wrong with you. let you go. I got my shit tatted in blood, you know what Joseph on. Before they banned me, I sit and let the jury talk. Some of my niggas on my heels, but they all don't go. Picture me rolling with my 50 as the bottom go. Was raised right, but I seen the cause problems. I catch them down bad, I work them with the choppers. With this cold, pray to God that they pop them. I ain't got no love shit, that's my only problem. Trying to knock me on. Mama said you said daddy never came around. Look at my man and he took over, held the foot down. They held their nuts, but now he up shit, they don't come around. The way you was when I was sleeping up in court, handed bed was on my dick and I was steady popping balls. We was spinning for a day, hoping that Brayman catch the play. The sickest in the fit, hold it down, look away. So what your move, what you gon' do next? I'ma roll a backwood and put a shit on the flag. So what your move, what you gon' do next?
Man, what the fuck? Cause I'm gonna get the fucking...
Pull off.
Yo, man. Where the fuck you come from, guys?
Hit that weed.
Bro.
Bitch, I just dipped them balls.
Ooh, the people was at you? Man, look at the fuck. Man, look at the house real fast and...
First thing first, put the top up on that bitch.
Put it on first.
Alright.
Oh, bitch, you Gucci, bitch.
Man, look, the same little bitch that fucking, you know, with P.
Yeah.
Little bitch double back.
And try to get at you. So he really a headhunter. He bought his business.
That boy gonna die.
Oh, ain't no wrong with that. But I just know we just gotta know how to play this little nigga.
But I think he got something to do with that bitch Malone and Stone. Real talk, I really
what
do.
What you mean?
I think he got something, cause how the fuck out of all places you just decide to come pick up one of us? You know what I'm saying?
Right.
But it wasn't even about that.
He blew his cover by fucking with you.
And I ain't even fucked up with
he
it. But look,
with him, nigga, that about to be bullshitting, so.
That last situation, that day, boom, bam, pow, you did.
Yeah.
Sonny boy took off. Heard that boy don't want no trouble.
Oh, he good, huh?
Heard that boy don't want no trouble. Heard that boy out the way,
I want pee, I got pee ransom now. Wherever you at, every money you make, I want something. Yeah,
that shit ain't about nothing to get.
Leave him alone or whatever.
No, I ain't no leave him alone. Nigga kidnapped me, man. I just took an ounce from that boy. Nigga kidnapped me, man. I want that boy sold. But it's just a simple fact. You dig? Matter of fact, yeah, look, I'm about to link you up with my little brother right quick, you remember? I'm going to link you up with Bone.
What's up, man? Brother, you got, bitch.
Enough.
Golly. Long this silent, man.
Enough, you dig? I'm about to link you with Bone right quick. You and Bone? I'm going to need y'all. Look, this is going to be on some real quick, easy shit, you hear me? Diamond Heist type shit. You dig? Over 500 bands worth of diamonds.
What is that? What's going on?
It's an US report.
Somebody slipping like that?
Nah, nigga just, that's what he do. He fuck with jewelry. He like a Johnny Dane type nigga.
Probably, he probably cut them bitches and shit.
Yeah, man. But he do it at his house.
He ain't fucked up.
Of course. All right, man, I go see what that says out there pulling up, man. You hear that?
Yeah, I hear that booming. Cock, cock.
You don't need no diapers or nothing, huh? White. Shirts, shoes, shorts, soap.